Have you ever asked yourself, I'm pretty sure you probably have, why is she wearing all of that? Who? The Muslim woman. You see her, she walks down the street covered up from head to toe. Her many layers of loose clothing have you confused. It's warm outside. Most people are wearing shorts and t-shirts. Yet, you find this particular woman going against the norm and sticking out from the rest. In America, where one is free to do, say, or even wear anything, why would a free woman choose to dress this way? It's a logical question. Although the Muslim woman is indeed free to make her own choices, she finds satisfaction in this way of life. She prefers to wear more rather than less. This is where she finds her dignity, her grace, and her value. She values her inner self, and as such, would rather not put herself on display for others. This display is solely reserved for her husband and family members close to her, like, for example, her brother, father, uncle, etc. Her husband, particularly, has earned the privilege of seeing her beauty. He earns this right by committing to her and signing a marriage contract. That's why her splendor is not something to be tossed around. There is an elite class of people who have the honor of seeing it. Her beauty is exclusively for a few, and it is not to be enjoyed by others as she walks the streets and malls. She is not to be exploited. Yes, the Muslim woman is hidden from most of the world. Oppressed and hidden, however, are far from synonyms. Muslim women wearing this hijab or covering are working as doctors, lawyers, teachers, and professionals all around the world. A mere covering does not prevent a woman from being an active and contributing member of her society in any way that she chooses, as long as it's pleasing to her Lord. Rather, it gives others a chance to value her spoken word, her intellect, and her ideas over anything that she may or may not be wearing. The clothes that she wears does not diminish her independence or ability to think freely. Rather, it is when she thinks freely that she chooses to dress in such a fashion, choosing to imitate Mary, the mother of Jesus, rather than J-Lo, Beyonce, or the woman from the Kardashian show. When we ask Christians why nuns dress the way that they do, they tell us, these are the best of our women, devoted to God. Well, it's the same here too. So next time you see her all covered up, modestly dressed, don't be confused, sad, or disappointed. Know that this woman is indeed beautiful, inside and out. Know that she is content and at ease. Moreover, know that she would rather wear this than anything else. Thank you, my friends. Remember, caring is sharing. So like and share this video and support the Dean Show so that we can continue educating and sharing the message of purpose and peace. Peace acquired by submission to the will of God, Islam, with the world. Assalamu alaikum. Peace be with you.